Hey guys, welcome back to a brand new video. Tonight we are unboxing Iceman from X-Men. He's part of the Marvel 80 Years collection. Very, very cool. He has a glow-in-the-dark feature, so we're going to be doing a glow-in-the-dark segment at the end of this video. Just letting you guys know, I got this one at GameStop. He was about, I think, $12.50. I might even have got him at Hot Topic. Either way, he was around the same price and part of a promotion at that time, which I think was probably buy three, get one free, or buy two, or buy three for 27. One of that. Very, very cool. It's his first appearance, X-Men Volume 1. So he is an OG, OG. Yeah, so cool. I love this one. This is very, very cool. I'm really excited to share this with you. And I'll also be sharing in the future some of these other ones on the back, too. We'll be doing Marvel Girl. We'll be doing Angel, Beast, and Cyclops. Quite a few of them. So I'm really excited for those. We are in the middle of a Marvel Blitz, so we're going to get right into it. Here we go. All right, so here we have Bobby, Iceman, looking super duper cool, very awesome. I've been getting into collecting a lot of the Marvel Legends figures lately, and he's one of the cooler ones. I really like him a lot. I'd like one that's a little more translucent like this. I don't know if they'll ever be able to do it, or maybe just like even a human Bobby, and like put him in a two-pack with a translucent Bobby. I think it'd be kind of awesome. Make it an exclusive somewhere, like GameStop or something. Not Target, not Target. Getting an exclusive at Target, Walmart, or even Walgreens is just insane. There's so many people, man, who just like snatch those things up so quickly. But yeah, they look really cool. Because this one has a glow-in-the-dark feature, we're gonna focus a lot on that in this video. So what I'm gonna do right now, I'm gonna show you like just a quick overview of him really quickly, what he looks like front to back, side to side, just because I wanna get into that glow-in-the-dark feature. It's really, really cool. You guys are gonna really like it. By the way, my videos now have glow-in-the-dark segments. Yay! So cool. I know I'm late, I'm so sorry. There's so many pops I should have done that too, but I'm finally doing it, better late than never. And that just means we'll have to revisit some of those pops, doesn't it? Super cool. He's a great looking pop, whether he glows in the dark or not. He's a really cool pop. I like Iceman a lot, actually. I used to not really care about Bobby. Like, the X-Men movies definitely did not give me much to go on with Bobby. I thought he was kind of a blah character. But outside of the films, I actually like him a lot. All right, here he is back to center. Now let's get into that glow. Here we go. Okay, so here is Bobby without the lights on. So we know that he glows in the dark. He has a glow in the dark feature. Pretty impressive. That looks really cool. I decided to get a black light. I have quite a few that I actually want to show underneath the black light coming up. I regret not doing it with more pops in the past, but don't worry. There's always a chance in the future I might go back and revisit some of those pops. You never know what can happen on this channel. And because Bobby glows from all sides, we're taking a look at him from all sides. Super cool. To the back. He looks really cool this way, actually. Here he is to the other side. Very nice. I actually only want to view this pop now under a black light. I never want to see it another way again. Very cool. All right, and here he is back to center, looking super cool. Love that. Wow, that is really awesome. All right guys, thank you so much all that you guys do. Thank you for your likes, your follow, subscribes. Thank you for sharing. If you are not subscribed to the channel yet, please hit that subscribe button. Make sure to leave a nice big like for me and leave a comment if you guys want to. I'd love to hear from you guys. I will see you guys in the next video. Have a great day. Until then, stay marvelous. Dream.